Hi there.
Hello.
I have decided to make a video of the books that I have, and here they are. Here's one called In Your Face by Kai Kraus, and it has the CD in it, and kind of cool, digital promotion, multimedia design. Dang, that's a good book. Look at that. Talks about different design software. God, I love books. Anyway, this was a good book. This is a very good book. And I paid $31.50 for it. Anyway, put that one back. Here is the Pantone on Mohawk paper. And see, it shows you how different colors look on different papers, the Pantone colors. So that's another one. Coloring Web Graphics 2, the definitive resource for color on the web. Some of these books have been sitting in my library for a while. A little crispy, but nice. Grouping and Swatching Directory. Image techniques, imaging techniques, color test, color principles, web file formats. Cool. Designing Web Graphics. These are my favorite ones, actually. Designing Web Graphics 3. Oh, that was so cool. Here's Sizzling Website Designs. And it's got the CD in it. It's by Laura LeMay. There's a dictionary of computer terms. And here's a Photoshop filter. And it does have a CD too. CD, I think it's been used once. Photoshop filters. Now this is from a while back, so I suppose it would still work. It says CD-ROM for Mac, Windows, CD. Here's a color image scale. This is a, I don't know what kind of colors those are. Well, you might know that. By Shukubikabafahudahadahi. That was that one. And digital typography. These go back a little bit farther. But they're still good ones. And here's a book I got a long time. It's called Thinking Visually. How to Think Visually. That's what it's about. All right, this is a graphic designer's handbook from, you know, who knows when, let's see, the 9th edition, so who knows what they're on now, but that was a while back when I had my school, and it is from 1990, copyright 1997, 1994, see, that was a while back, how to price artwork and negotiation and contracts and everything. It's still a lot of good information. Understanding Grids. I thought this was a good book. All these books used to be in my school library. And it talks about how all the different grids and how to make awesome brochures and awesome web designs using the grid. Electronic Page Design. See, it was in my school. I used to mark them after I had a whole bunch stolen, but I used to mark them. Rolled in from the library. Cover Jackets, What Are the Best Dressed Books Magazines Are Wearing. This is probably from back in the late 90s or early 2000s. Doesn't matter. Still is good. Well, sometimes they're a little different. Desktop Publishing Easy Type Guide. Non-Designer's Web Book. Another one on how to make a web, quotation marks, thumbnails, designing a web page. This is How to Become a Graphic Designer, a guide to the career in graphic design. And it could talk about page, like paper design, mostly, probably. And then, Fresh Ideas on a Limited Budget, 121